Good morning, Cooper City Church of God family, and congratulations on completing another 21 days of prayer and fasting. And we pray that this has been a time where you have been refreshed, revived, and restored as you have spent time in the presence of the Lord. And today, we end our 21 days of prayer and fasting talking about joy.
Joy.
Of course, we know the Bible says that the joy of the Lord is our strength. But you know, if we're not careful, we can do some things, we can make some choices, decisions that cause us to lose our joy.
Yeah.
That happened to David. We know that David was the king of Israel. David made some bad choices. He committed adultery, tried to cover it up, lied about it, ended up committing murder.
Yeah.
And as a result of that, he lost the joy of his salvation. And we hear him praying in Psalm chapter 51, verse 12. And he says to the Lord, "Lord, restore to me the joy of your salvation." And then he says, "And grant me a willing spirit to sustain me." So not only did David pray, "God, restore my joy that I lost," but he's also praying, "God, give me a willing spirit."
Yeah.
So that I can continue, God, to want to do your will and to have the enabling to actually do your will. Our other scripture today is from 1 Timothy chapter 6, verse 11, that shares with us how we can keep our joy, not lose our joy to begin with. And Paul said to Timothy, he said, "But you, man of God, flee from all of this." That is, all of these things that can cause us to lose our joy, we need to flee.
Yes.
From those things. Have nothing to do with those things. But then he said this, he said, "In order to keep your joy, pursue righteousness, pursue godliness, faith, love, endurance, and gentleness."
Yeah.
Now we know that the Lord restored David's joy because later in Psalm 100, we hear David saying, "Serve the Lord with joy." And then in Psalm 122, we hear David saying, "I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord." And today, he can restore your joy.
Amen.
And Jamie's going to pray for us, bring this 21 days of prayer and fasting to a close, but we're going to continue to seek the presence, the power, and the provision of God. Amen, hon.
Amen. Father, we thank you for these 21 days, Father, that together we've encountered in your presence,
yes.
Lord. And yes, we celebrate today. We end this season,
yes.
of prayer and fasting with celebration and with joy in our hearts.
Amen.
And even as Victor read that scripture, the joy of the Lord is our strength. We just speak,
yes.
strength into our congregation today.
Yes.
That Father, even as we gather together this morning in a season and time, God, where there's a lot of discouragement, we thank you, God, that,
yes.
you have put courage in us today and we can rejoice together for,
yes,
all you have done. And we,
amen.
Praise you, Father, for all of this, because we've asked it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. Well, remember again something that David said, that in his presence, in the presence of the Lord, there is
fullness
of joy.
Amen.
So I encourage you to continue to spend time in the presence of the Lord, where you can find the joy that you need. God bless you.
God bless you.
Amen.